You can keep track of and stay informed about contract opportunities by saving your searches and setting up notifications. You can also refine your search results using the search editor. We will go over all of these in this quick video. To save searches, you must be logged in to your SAM.gov account. Then conduct a search for contract opportunities. To save the search, scroll to the top of the search results page and select Actions. Then choose the Save option. A dialog box will appear prompting you to name your search before saving it. Once it is saved, the name of your search will appear at the top of your search results. Note that if you conduct a search for contract opportunities without being logged in, the Actions menu will not appear above your search results. You can log in to your account from the top of the search results page. Once signed in, you will be returned to the search results page, and then the Action menu will become available. To view your saved searches, you can select the Save Searches button at the top of the search page. You can also navigate to your workspace by selecting Workspace at the top of the page. Under your profile information, click Save Searches. You will then see a list of all of your saved searches. Use the filters or the keyword search box on the left side of the page to find the specific saved search. Click on the title of your saved search to run it and view the contract opportunities associated with it. Your workspace is also where you can set up notifications for a saved search. A notification will send you a daily email when the results of your search have changed since the previous day. In your list of saved searches, you will see that to the right of the title of each saved search is a button in the Actions column. Click the Actions button and a drop-down menu appears. Select the Notify option to begin receiving notifications on your saved search. You may stop notifications by clicking again on the Action menu and selecting Stop Notify. You may also download, duplicate, delete, or edit the title of your saved search by using the other options available in this Actions menu. The search editor lets you refine your search results using Boolean terms such as and, or, not, and not. To use the search editor, select Search in the menu bar. If you want to search within a domain, select the All Domains menu. From the options available, select the specific domain you want to search. You will then get more filter options for that domain. Select the Search Editor option in the Keyword Search panel. Then enter your Boolean search. For example, Training and Organization, or Training and Company and not School. Your search results appear as you enter your search. As you are typing, the search editor checks for errors and shows them below the search panel. Once you have finished entering your search, you can correct any errors. If you are using the simple search and want to switch to the search editor or vice versa, clear your keywords first. Thank you for watching this video on saving searches, setting up notifications, and using the search editor. Remember, you can search the Federal Service Desk Knowledge Base for additional videos and frequently asked questions, or get help with technical issues at fsd.gov. To provide GSA feedback about features, functionalities, or about the user experience in SAM.gov, click the Feedback button located at the bottom of the site.